Now that we have a feel for how large our planet Earth is, how high the sky goes, and how we measure and calculate these distances, we'll finish the chapter with a look at some of our great cities at night from space and identify their distances from our home base, San Diego, California. Astronaut Don Pettit went to significant lengths to get high-def pictures of the Earth's cities at night from the International Space Station back in 2008. I combined his pictures with the time-lapse photos taken by the crew of Expeditions 28 and 29 aboard the space station in 2011. The space station orbits 370 kilometers above the Earth. We start with nearby cities, like nearby stars. These are the most familiar to us. Distances are measured in hundreds of kilometers. Nearby star distances are measured in trillions of kilometers. As we move east across the North American continent, distances grow to thousands of kilometers. Similarly, distances to faraway stars grow to hundreds of trillions of kilometers. We jump by thousands of kilometers as we cross the voids created by great oceans, such as the Atlantic. This reminds me of the galaxy voids in the structures known as superclusters. Here's one of the furthest cities from my home base in San Diego. From here, because the Earth is round, we start measuring distances to the west. It's interesting to wonder if the same sort of thing could happen if the universe is curved enough to be closed.